Examining a patient does not mean I just examine your foot and leave the rest. If you've got certain diseases, certain chronic diseases, okay, that clues me and I need to be checking for certain things. And I make sure that on every visit, I'm checking those things. Because when the foot or the leg starts giving me those light little signals that I'm not doing good here, I'm not doing good here, you will miss it. I most times will not.